Hi everyone, I'm Joe and I work on the Excel team.
And I'm Catherine and I work on Excel too. And we are here today to tell you about something new we're building in Excel, the Copilot function. We're not just creating a new function, we're actually unlocking a new way of thinking. Joe, why don't you go ahead and show them how to use this new function?
Absolutely. The Copilot function is just like any other function. You access it by typing equals Copilot, and there you can see its signature. The most important arguments are the first two. The first one is the prompt. It's the prompt you're sending the LLM. Hmm. And then the second argument is any context that you might want to send the LLM to consider. Once you provided that and hit enter, we send it to the LLM, the LLM considers it, and the results are returned to you in your grid.
Yeah, that's what I love about this function. It's just like so deeply and seamlessly integrated into Excel, into your workbook, part of your model. It's fantastic. Keep going.
Yeah, let's take a look here. I've got a spreadsheet, and the spreadsheet has some feedback about the coffee machine in the cafeteria. But it's difficult to understand what the feedback's about. So I'm going to go equals Copilot, and I'm going to give it a prompt here, and I'm going to say, summarize this feedback into a paragraph. And then I'm going to pass in the feedback. That goes away, calculates, and the result comes back. And you can see it's here in my grid. Now that's a little long, so maybe let me modify that and just say, give it to me as a sentence. Now I have it as a sentence. So if we take a look here, you can see the coffee machine seems to be pretty easy to use, but it seems to be a little noisy and there seems to be some maintenance issues.
So is there a way that we could break this down a little bit into more detail?
Yeah, let's look at this line by line. So on this sheet, I have the same feedback, but I've added some categories over to the left. I've got taste, ease of use, noise, and other. And what I'd like to do is categorize that feedback into one of the categories. Equals Copilot, categorize this feedback, and then let's give it the feedback into one of these categories. And I'm going to give it the entire range over here, including this empty cell, so we can add more categories in future. And I hit enter. And there you go. It's categorized all the feedback. It's returned the result as an array. And that array has spilled to the grid with the magic of dynamic arrays.
This is fantastic.
We've now got it categorized, but let's see if we can go a little bit further. So I'm going to go and expand here. Let's get the sentiment. And just for fun, let's get an emoji that represents that sentiment. And I'm going to go in here and modify this formula. So I'm going to say, return these columns. And I'm going to tell it which columns I want returned. So category, sentiment, and emoji. And the model will consider this. It'll then return the category, sentiment, and emoji with a single formula. And there we go. We now have category, sentiment, and emoji.
That's amazing. With just one call to the LLM, we've processed all that data and gotten all that information out. And I just love the emojis.
Yeah, this is Excel doing sentiment analysis. This was something that was never possible within the spreadsheet before. And it opens up a new world of analysis and possibilities in your spreadsheets.
You know, the feedback is just so easily categorized this way. Is there anything else we can do with this?
Yeah, let's try some aggregation here. I think the pivot by function would be fantastic. So let's try that. Equals pivot by. And I'm going to go and pass in, for the rows, let's go with the categories. For our columns, let's go with the emojis. And then we're just going to count the number of occurrences. So I'm just going to pass that in again and then go count A. And here you can see we have all of our different categories and whether or not it was positive or negative in the count.
Wow, that's really, really powerful. But you know what? There's a lot of other there. Is there a way that we can tease that out more?
Yeah, that's a great idea. Let's see if we add another category here. Let's go with maintenance. So I'm going to put maintenance in this list. Now remember, when I wrote the formula earlier, I referenced this entire range. So the formula is going to now update. So I'm going to put maintenance into the list, and off it goes.
Look at that. Completely integrated into the calc system of Excel. I love it.
It's really the magic of spreadsheeting is the ability to just update your data and have it seamlessly update and refresh in the background.
Mm-hmm.
And to see that working with AI is really spectacular.
It's just amazing. Like AI is now literally a part of Excel. It's so cool. The Copilot function brings natural language intelligence into your everyday Excel work.
Type what you need, pass it a range, and work with the results.
We can't wait to see what you will build with this.
Thanks for watching.